following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Brooklyn, New York. Brooklyn Bad Guy.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
And approaching the ring, from Illinois, Brian Black.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Take a look in my eyes, got them shook with our eyes. Got the game on lock, I came to the top, I've been in a high life. Think you can ride with me, you must be kidding.
And this one should blow the roof off the house. Struggling for control.
The bad guy.
Reversal.
Top strength. Big shot to the bad guy.
Oh!
He's still not through.
Oh, man, paintbrush.
There's the clothesline.
Oh! Get ready, folks. Get ready.
The bad guy saw that coming.
Combination of kicks.
Three. Four.
Man, DDT'd right on his face.
And he's heading back in. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Great reversal.
Handle.
Whoa. He catches him with the axe handle.
Just continuing to beat his opponent down.
Oh my gosh, his neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground. Oh wait, nice reversal.
Wow, look at that great flexibility.
And once again, the bad guy has momentum. The bad guy escapes that one.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end. Nice reversal there.
What a reversal! And he dodges that one.
Did you see that goal? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. Kick.
The bad guy saw that coming.
Looks like the momentum is reversed here.
And that's a stiff kick.
Cole, what's he got in mind? Mistake, and Mr. Black capitalizes.
Look at the agility.
Good night. Big power bomb. Well, he was able to reverse it, get out of that. What do we got here?
The uppercut connects.
Hey! Oh, lights out. And down he goes. We got a cover. Oh, reversal. Oh.
The bad guy escapes that one.
Going to the top, high risk. This guy's just getting worn out.
He's setting it up.
Uh-oh, look at this. Just some of the action we saw during the match. Let's go to the highlights here. Oh, what a spectacular match. And here are just a few of the great highlights.
Here is your winner, Brooklyn Bad Guy.
Well, at least one superstar is happy that this one's over.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.